Hello, City Schools family. I hope you are healthy and doing well. The events of the past several weeks have been challenging, confusing, and sometimes frightening. But I want you to know that we are doing everything we can to support you and your families. I am confident that each of you will continue to demonstrate the strength and resilience that have always marked our students and our community. As you know, this week, students began distance-based learning. Students can access daily reading and math lessons online and on City Schools' own Channel 77 and Baltimore City's Charm TV. Each day, both stations will air a schedule of lessons in reading, math, and science for grades kindergarten through 8. The full schedule is available on our distance learning website. Teachers will engage students and families on many different platforms, including Google Classroom and Blackboard Collaborate. If you don't have internet access or devices for distance learning, work packets will be available for pickup every Monday at the district's 18 meal sites. We are working hard organizing and preparing the 15,000 Chromebooks we have for distribution to students who need them. Priority will be given to our high school juniors and seniors. We are ordering additional Chromebooks and other devices wherever they are available. However, this will take time as many other school districts around the country are doing the same. In the meantime, we need to identify the students and families who need them most. We have released an online family survey to identify students and families with inadequate internet access and devices. Families without internet access were contacted by phone via Parently in order to complete their online survey. The survey results will help us ensure the technology is ready to distribute. So far, we have received about 9,000 survey responses, but we know that many families have not yet responded. It is very important that everyone respond as soon as possible so we can fairly distribute the devices. Finally, please note that if you need help with homework and/or class assignments, or even have questions about online learning, students and families can call City Schools Homework and Technology Help Desk at 443-984-2001, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. As always, feel free to reach out to your teachers and school staff for assistance, because they are committed to supporting you in any way they can. I believe in you. Baltimore City is strong, our young people are strong, and our communities are strong. We will get through this, and we will be stronger and wiser as we reach the other side of this challenge. Thank you, and have a great week.